Well, I cut all that goofy stuff off the mold bars and put drag bars on it today. It's looking pretty nice. All the speedometer's gone, everything. And there's the new exhaust. I think it looks pretty cool. As opposed to that big goofy looking thing. So, now all we gotta do is hack the frame.